Monday, January the 9th now, almost 1 in the afternoon. Big break in the rain. River peaked around 6 o'clock last night and has been falling ever since. Tuesday, January the 10th, around 10:30 in the morning. More rain, another 2 inches since yesterday. River bottomed out around sometime yesterday afternoon and has been slowly rising ever since. Wednesday morning, January the 11th, around 9:30. As you can see, river is dropping once again. Rain ended overnight. Thursday, January the 12th, a little after 9 in the morning. Storm is over for at least several days. As you can see, the river is way below the outer rocks and is returning to its inside its banks over on Walker. Now it's 4:30 in the afternoon on the Tuesday the 10th. River is still coming up. The break in the rain is just about to end.